you'll never guess what.
What?
There's a map on here that's called Trap Chan's Avatar Mall. I'm not even
sadly
kidding.
I think we're obligated to go there just to see what they have. I mean,
are you sure?
I mean it's Trap Chan's Avatar Mall. And I am the one and only. Well, apparently not, but God, that is bright in comparison. All right, I gotta sidestep into this bitch. Ah, that was much worse. Can I go through, please? Thank you. Fuck. Oh, I can see stuff again. Great. Oh. Ow. Damn it. Ugh. I was okay with that fucking first map because my eyes could do it. But now it's all bright and stuff. My eyes hurt. I'm angry. You're still loading.
What?
There we go. Oh, hey. There's a camera. It me. Hello. How are you today? Yeah. Oh. It's very blurry. Well. Motion blur! Interesting. Wow, I can see inside my head. Whoa. So that's what girls look like on the inside. Interesting. Hello. Let's get out of there. Why are you just freaking the fuck out? What is your deal?
My VR is freaking the fuck out. Fine.
Clearly. Wait, I can
hey,
see
what's
my...
up, guys, and welcome! Oh my god,
hey,
no way.
I'm loading Paul now.
Stay over there.
I'm doing my IRL stream.
I will be back.
$5 in the next donation, and I will. I don't know, fucking something, fucking slutty. What's something titty streamers do for donations? Oh, I know. I'll do squats for donations. That's why. Wait. I forgot to take into account that, Oh, that's funny. But the fact that I'm just holding my controller backwards so I can record you, and my arm is just blah. Controllers, they're cool. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to my Logan Paul vlog. Dab and shit. I'ma go record a dead guy in a forest because that gets me views because people hate me. Yeah, hang on, where's my... There we go. People hate me, hell yeah. Whatever. Lol. Matrix, blah, 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 blah. Motion blur, so real. What are you doing? I'm going over there. Where did you go?
I'm France, man.
What the fuck?
France, man!
France, man! Hit a dab! Nice.
Yo, boy. They're great!
I didn't know you were a furry, Jake.
There's a lot of things you don't know about me.
Oh shit, I'm not where I thought it was. You didn't see that. I'm over here now. Hey, wanna move around, eh? Yeah. Room scale is cool. Boosh. Ah. Nailed it. Good job, Tony.
Hey, you're good to look around now. You're looking behind you now. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition!
I don't know what I am!
You're a fucking TV.
I'm BMO? I won't be BMO.
Turn around.
What do you mean turn around? Oh, okay. Why is that?
I don't know.
Let us explore some more. I am attracted to this one!
Oh no, no, yes. Look at me, boy.
I am very colorful.
What's up?
I am a bit different than you.
Well, I am Mr. Slip. Dude, I'm directly out of Stalker.
Cheeky breeky! Shiggy-bricky-of-Nomka. I hit my roof because I forgot I'm not actually small. Is that bad?
Yes.
Shit. I'm adorable. Look at me. Do you have a Kalashnikov?
I do. The fuck?
Oh shit! What? You got fucking what? Guns and shit?
Yo. I can't use them.
That's dope.
Can't use them though.
Now, you. Hey. Head pat me. Do it. I need it. That's not head pat. That's a very large rifle, sir. Run away.
I can't use it, damn it.
You can't catch me. Okay, well, whatever. Why are you the goat chick from Undertale?
I don't know.
You are very thick.
Ready? Right here. Clickbait. Hey.
Clickbait. Right. Like, do a cute pose or something. Can use it as a thumbnail.
Wait.
You'll get it. You'll get it. Nah, it doesn't have facial expressions. It doesn't count. Ooh. I got very large hands.
Oh my god, yes.
Holy Jesus titties. Literally.
I know exactly what I'm pretty sure I know what anime is from.
Wait. I see it and I'm not becoming it. Ooh. I got nice gloves. Interesting.
I think I made a mistake.
It says Russia. I thought it said Rhonda. So, congratulations, Jake. You finally became your persona. How do you feel?
Like I'm not yet right.
Oh my god.
Better.
I mean...
Better. What is this?
I may be reformed, but I still was at one point, and that still fucks with me. Jake!
Okay.
We accidentally joined a public world, and they don't speak English.
Wait, what? What do you mean they don't speak English?
I don't know. I just turned around and saw a little fox lolly, and she was not speaking English.
What language?
I don't know! I'm not a fucking linguist.
Boy. USSR boy. Avatars, boy.
USSR avatars. Great. Okay, I'm gonna take a breather and I'm gonna just sit down on the floor and enjoy my VR chat experience this way. With seated play because my feet hurt.
Yes! This works.
Are you an IS?
Yeah, I'm a 10. Do you hear that? Do you hear that too?
I hear it. Is this literally all there is?
Pretty much.
This is what I have to deal with. Oh god, it's fucking... It's playing multiple times! I think I accidentally unplugged my... No, I just looked.
Andy, I just realized.
What?
Look over in the direction my tank is pointing. Adidas.
I'm grateful. Or not grateful. Great.
Alright. This is a terrible mistake, and I regret all of it.
Yep. Shall we look for more amazing quality avatar worlds?
Yes, I will figure it out.
Okay, you pick a mediocre at best world, but whatever. I'm going to enjoy myself. Hello. What are you looking at? Don't judge me. Don't judge. I have my interest, you have yours. Bleh. Is that a Metal Gear? Is that Toru?
No, Andy, you did not. Did not. Oh my god, you did.
I am the Dragon Maid, and I'm polygonal as fuck. Don't fucking... Those are my special things. Don't fucking touch me, I'll fuck you up. I'm gonna go look at the Borderlands avatars. Yeet. That is not Borderlands. That's not what that is. Go to the mirror. That is horrendous. Go to the mirror. Come on. We're going to the mirror. I need to see who I am, and I need to see.
Oh, I'm Angel. Wow, okay, whatever. Fucking day.
See, this is what we call not a good use of dynamic bones. What am I?
Oh my god, you're a juggernaut from Modern Warfare 3.
Oh my god.
Look at your face.
I
look
have
at
a
your
saw.
Face.
I have a saw. That's dope.
Wait, follow me. You have to see this.
I'm the juggernaut.
Ah, I need a medic bag.
Oh, bitch. Dude.
What?
I'm everything that you hate. Why is there a Santa Claus Torbjorn over there?
Huh?
Santa Claus Torbjorn. Boom.
George St. Torbjorn. Ooh!
Everything you hate. Why?
Perfect. Do I have my thing? No, that'd only be cool. Whatever. Oh, they even have Moira. This is pretty up to date. Doomfist. That junk.
Doomfist.
Oh my
Doomfist.
Fucking god.
What's
Come on.
Up, babe?
Come here. We're finding a mirror. Yeah, over here. Whose idea was this?
Boy. Wait, ready? Kawaii Desu.
Oh, hang on. Let me just,
Am I of the being kawaii yet?
Now that's a thumbnail right there. That's a fucking thumbnail. Perfect. Thank you. I needed that. That's a pretty good thumbnail.
wait a second.
So, Hanzo, tell me about yourself.
I like bows.
Okay, and what about bows specifically do you like?
The killing part.
That's a pretty fun part. I mean, I'm a pretty big fan of killing myself. You know, back in my day, I wielded a pretty big machete and strike fear into the hearts of enemies.
And I've been with the bow because of my brother. Who I try and kill every day. Because
Hanzo, you're really jolly.
He thinks katanas are. I must be ready for him at any moment. He could come out from anywhere.
That's
he
true.
Could be you in disguise.
That's true.
I don't know.
So
don't know.
Completely unrelated, I gotta go do something real quick. So you just wait here. I'll be right back. Just take a seat and I'll be right back. Hanzo! You're a pussy!
You know what's even worse, though?
What?
Your mother's a pussy! Oh, wait. That's our mother.
Our mother's a pussy!
We finally agree on something, brother.
Hanzo! You know what this means?
We can finally be brothers again.
That! And we need to hunt down our mother and to teach her not to be a pussy.
Or we can just kill her.
That works too. High five.
High five.
Law JK Dab. Hey, there we go. This is what I like to see.
What?
I'm Zephyr, motherfucker. What you want? Look at me. I'm beautiful.
Look at me. I'm even more beautiful.
I'm a bird, boy.
I'm regretting this pretty quickly.
Are you regretting it?
Oh yeah, I'm regretting it. I mean, partially.
Why are you always so tiny? Look at you. You're tiny. There we go. What, do you want head pats?
No.
What kind of anime girl are you? I don't want head pats.
I do not take head pats as currency. I take dabs. You do not pass.
But fucking...
Nope, you don't pass. You don't pass, you fail. You failed my class.
I'm going to see if, like, one of these avatars is, like, smaller or something. That's why they're different. Doink.
What is there we go. Outfits here, boy? Look at this. Oh, my God. I just realized something. Look at the thigh gap, boy.
I'm tiny.
Look at that thigh gap.
I already told you thigh gaps weird me out.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh, no way. Oh, no way. Turn around.
I saw it.
Yeah, what's up?
Natsuki can be a little bit biased, though. I shouldn't be talking about people like that. I'll deliberately go out of my way to make everything I do overly cutesy.
Do me a favor. Hold still.
Yeah. Why? Don't get out of your machete.
I need to relieve some stress, and I need you to help me.
You can stay over there, and I will go ahead and be this.
Okay. You go ahead and change, and never fucking be that again. Ever. We square.
Am I square? I'm a rectangle, bitch. Don't be geometrist.
I'm a heckin' rhombus boy.
I'm a heckin' trapezoid, bitch.
I'm a trapezoid.
Hello.
I hate you so much.
Oh my God! Look at this!
That's not a dragon lore, you motherfucker. That's a hyper beast. Don't you even know your fucking skins? Come on, man. That is clearly an op hyper beast.
Wait a second. Damn it, it looks fire.
I mean, it's pretty dope. Just honest. It's pretty dope. I'm upset because...
Andy, come over here.
Hang on. They have Sayori, the chick who fucking killed herself and no one cared. And Yuri, the psycho bitch that everyone loves for some fucking reason. You are trash, and you know you're trash. Oh, bitch! Fuck you. Stab yourself. Open your business. What were you doing, Jake?
You know what I was doing.
Do I know what you were doing?
I would hope so.
You know what? I'm just gonna walk over here. I'm gonna become this. And I'm just gonna be tiny. Yes, I am. Stop doing that! Chris says hi.
What? Chris says hi, tell him to go fuck himself.
He says go fuck yourself.
Tell him that Tanner got a sledge kill on rank with a hammer.
Tell him congratulations, but you can still go fuck yourself, Chris.
Let me see those boots. Look at those boots. You got nice boots. You got nice boots. I am tiny. Oh my Lord, that's not right.
I think I did something.
Wait, come back. I need you to dominate me.
What? No.
I mean, you're in the avatar for it. Why do you have a... What?
Why?
Give me the money. I want it. Give me the money. I want it. Give me the money. No, please. Don't do it. I bruise easily. Don't do it. Ah.
Eh. Just kidding, lol. And yeah, I made a mistake.
Oh, congratulations. Who's the groom?
One finger. Two fingers.
Hey. No. I didn't even look at me. I'm adorable. Look at me. Pat me. Yes. This is how life works. Don't fucking... I will bop you one.
What are you going to do, little kid?
Gah!
Shit. What?
Oh, we got sleeveys. We ain't got no hands. Consume. You have very beautiful eyes. You know that?
You do.
Thank you. All right. I love how he just went moi and just kind of leaned forward. Your mom gay. Oh,
you're saying it wrong.
Interesting.
Your mother be homosexual. I feel like that's how this character works.
She's got like the pretentious rich girl anime style.
Just look at that.
Yeah, I'm into that. America. I'm into it. Straight, my eyes move around so much.
Straight out of
my
Rich hair. Compton.
Look at my hair.
Dude, I look like I'm straight out of Rich Compton.
Straight out of Rich Compton.
Straight out. My eyes like jiggle a lot. Like they just.
Yeah, my eyes got a lot of. Hang on. Ha! I won a staring contest with myself. What are you doing?
This is what we do.
This is what VR chat's for.
This is what VR chat.
Yes.
This is pinnacle of human technology right here.
This is what VR was made for. This right here. Interesting.
I'm falling awfully fast.
Why can't I move my ears? I want to move my ears. This is dumb. Changing avatars.
Boy. Chill. I have hands.
No shit, you have hands. Welcome to VR, dude.
Does this have sliders? It looks like I'm wearing a fucking diaper.
Doink. You know, some people are into that.
Not me.
Not me either. Do not understand. Oh my god. Clean. And what? You are...
What did I do? Making a horrible mistake.
Yeah, you should. That's not. You should change.
Come here. Not, come
what,
soon.
What?
Come soon. Look.
Can you play with your titties? It's so weird as well because the fucking textures aren't supposed to move like that. So, and of course, I'm just perfectly.
Wait. You try.
Nope.
Oh, see, this doesn't work. That's stupid.
Hey, you offered. Hang on. Look that way again. Your, like, little nose thing is not on your nose. It's under your nose.
That's how anatomy works.
You have a fucking Hitler stash. And demonetized. Great.
No, it's fine. I'm Jewish. It's fine.
He's Jewish. Fine. It's fine.
It's fine. I'm Jewish.
You know, Hitler was Jewish, too.
Jewish. You're just sitting there playing with your kids. Okay, cool.
Hey, all right. Shut up. I'm going to switch back to this pink one. I was a fan of this. Doinkers. Hell yeah. Well.
Oh, my God. Whoa, wait a second.
Oh, scuff. It's scuffed. Hang on. Look at my hand from the angle until you find it.
Oh, no.
It's so scuffed.
Oh, my God. It's so bad.
Okay, I'm going to switch back to my avatar then.
Blue. Press the red one.
The red one? Oh, gotcha. Yes, the red one. That's reset. Oops. There we go.
Oh.
Okay, so how do we do this? Do we just fight?
Duke it? I don't know. We'll see. What? Wait, what? Thing on the table? Oh,
it's actual fight to the death. Okay.
I just
I think I won because you ran into my sword. Oh no, I committed honorable Sudoku, and now I have the sword out here.
Daggers will spawn, and you can. Those were not daggers.
I can kill you.
Oh, what? No, stop.
Okay, out of here. Whoa.
What?
How did neither of us
wait,
know?
Wait, is that a Panzer 3?
That's Panzer 3. Oh, my. It's to scale. I think it's to scale.
I want to get out of here. How do I get out of here? Andy, get in here. I need to get out of here.
Get out of where? Oh, okay.
I killed myself.
Okay. I think you can use it.
No.
It has a use button next to it.
No.
But does this not look to scale to you?
It does look to scale. I mean, it's a little bit tiny, a little bit bigger.
Okay, hang on.
It's on the anal rack is the use
button. Oh my god.
Wait, what?
I mean, it's not. I'm in it.
Cool. How'd you get in it?
Boy! No way! I'm fucking driving the tank!
Boy!
This is so cool! I'll let you have a turn in a second.
Wait, stop.
Okay.
I gotta get over there.
Is that the AT music?
It is.
It totally is.
Wait, Andy, I got you. Just keep going. Keep going. Oh shit, where are we here? Oh my god, Andy, that's amazing.
That's
oh
so
my
fucking
god.
Cool! Yeah. Oh shit!
Oh my god! Cover. Oh my god, it landed. Land it.
Hey, Lamal, let's go, boys. It's so, like, the weight is so right as well. It feels
like I'm
in a tank.
Boy. Eunice, it's not for the... it's from Girls with Panzer.
Oh, you're right. Okay, here.
Oh my god, no!
I'll let you have a turn.
Whoa. No!
All right, flip it back over, we can do it. Let's go, move it out, let's go!
Okay, control it.
It's fine, you got it, on target!
Oh, dude.
Forgot to take into account it's a tank. Is that just, what is this? It's,
You flipped my tank.
Wait, no.
What?
This. What? Oh my god.
What?
This is the wrong seat. Shit.
No.
Hang on.
No. No.
Where's the activate button?
No.
Oh my god.
No.
It's
no.
The Love Live Mobile.
Boy.
Hang on.
I do too.
Hey, I can't find the on button. Usually there's like a thing to activate it, but I don't see it. Wait.
Oh my god.
Can I drive it now? Oh no, there
Why
it is.
Are you?
Found it. I swear to god. Is it?
Sure.
It's playing Love Live. Oh no.
Yeah.
Like, are you carrying me? Oh god.
I am.
Hang on. Please stop. I need to turn down the music. Oh, it's Start Dash. It's just the opening thing. I love it. Please let go. I'm trying to enjoy the music.
Wait.
Okay.
Wait a second.
What?
No! Andy, get over here.
I'm coming. Rolling up on my way to fuck your bitch. Later. This is actually stupid.
Look at the TV right now. Why is it not playing? I'm sad.
I'm backing up. Why did you bring up Girls in Panzer?
Because I did, that's why.
Is it just the opening or is it like the full, it was like a full episode?
I don't know, we'll see.
Time to find out.
Wait a second. God, I love Girls in Panzer so much.
Pretty good.
It's I know awesome. It is. But I can't
Where'd you find that? Hey,
on the table back there.
Hey. Alright, time to see if it's just the opening or not.
Oh, please tell me. Please tell me. No.
You already know, boys. Hey, you already know. You already know.
Oh dear. Yeah. One punch. Yeah, boy. I'm not sleeping tonight.
This is so cool.
I know. I wish they had played like the actual episodes and shit though.
Yeah, but that's probably copyright issues.
No, I hate my life. They don't have Girls in Panzer World. That sucks. I am still quite salty that you ruined the tank for me.
I can get the Love Live Mobile and flip it back over. I'm sure it's light enough. Or heavy enough. Here we go, boys! Hey, Start Dash! Here it comes, boys! Oh, boy! Okay, never mind. Oh! Panzer 3 wow. Back in action, boys! Let's go!
No, that's not a Panzer 3, that's a 4.
Oh, yeah, it just doesn't have, like, the space plates around the turret.
No, I know, that's weird. No, that's just, a 3.
They're really close.
It looks like a late model. It's probably an F2.
Why are you running in place?
Because I think my VR just crashed or something.
Oh, great. Welcome to Nightgod 13 Avatar Arc. Okay. Pedestals, mirror, stop, play, next, what? Why is the marker from Dead Space here? Oh, it's a little popo.
I have equipped the
popo. Oh, it's a little kitty.
Nice.
Oh, it squeaks.
Oh my god.
Yes, I love it. I like the squeaky.
Oh shit, it is Warframe.
It is? Where?
Are you sure? Look at me, Nudie.
Where did you become Loki Prime?
We're fucking there.
I think it's client side. Hang on. Yeah, there we go. Now the avatar pedals. Okay, you click the button and they showed up. So there's Ivara. There's Limbo.
Yeah, this is Haro, this is the thing. This Scalper. Is the thing that I said. I chose this and I'm like, I looked at this and I'm like, there's no way that
you're Loki Prime. You're Loki Prime. There's Saren Prime, Ember Prime. I think this is all the Prime Warframes. And they have D.Va Octavia. Yes. They even have Korra. This is up. This is really up to date. I'm surprised. Cool.
You look like you just have a bunch of speakers everywhere.
I do. I'm the music Warframe. Yep, you're damn right. They have Zephyr Prime. Load up, please. I need it.
Oh boy, boy.
Hell yes.
Boy.
This is what's up. What?
Oh, it's just taking a while. It's at about 5%. It'll load here soon. Don't worry.
It's going up to 100% for me. That's not Warframe. That is T51B power armor.
No.
From
are you sure it's not Warframe?
Pretty sure
it's
not.
Are you sure about that?
So I'm like super impressed that they have all these like up to date Warframes.
Oh, I know.
Oh my god, you're a sniper crewman. It's amazing. Wait, do they have like all the enemies?
Nice. I don't know. Do they? Probably.
I hope so.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No way. No way. No way. Boy.
You're an elite crewman now.
Oh.
Hello, you boxy boy.
I know I'm a boxy boy, but that's no need to call me a boxy boy.
Is that that's Kiryu. Or Mechagodzilla 3, depending.
Oh, fuck. Hi. Ah,
great. I thought I would escape Pop Team Epic from everyone talking about it. Am I seriously Kiryu right now?
You are.
Hell yes! He's like my second favorite kaiju, quote-unquote, but he's a robot, so whatever. Hell yes. This is dope.
The simple reason is the fact that I used to watch it, but I got
Pepsi Man!
I'm a person. Wait, what? Oh, yes! Pepsi Man! Wait, I can't do that.
Listen. I'm an iBot. This is awesome. These avatars are amazing.
He's whacking and hacking and whacking. He's whacking and smacking.
No, I think you're like really close to Ornstein, but not quite from Dark Souls.
Dark Souls, yeah, Dark Souls.
You're like kind of Ornstein. They have Clem, of course. Oh.
Dark Souls.
Whoa! I can change the song that's playing.
Can we add like this stuff to our personal things or shit? Because I want to add a few of these things.
No, but you can set this place as your home and like you can come back here and it'll be a private instance so you don't have to worry about people coming.
Nice. How do I set this as the place?
I don't know. I think you need to like find it in the like thing, in the world thing. I'll play you some tunes.
Instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on land. In olden days, a tip of stocking was a thought of something shocking, but now God knows.